Hello, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Did you eat?
What?
Yes, I just had lunch. Why?
What's wrong? Did I say something weird?
Did you notice what went wrong in the conversation? In the United States, unlike in South Korea, we don't usually ask people if they've eaten when we greet them. It's a cultural difference, and it can sound like an invitation to eat together. So, what can you say instead? Hello everyone, my name is Spencer, and I'm so happy to be meeting you here to give you a sneak peek of my first book, 원어민게이지 100% 살이는 스펜서쌤의 미국 영어 숨쉬듯 매일 말하는 일상 회화 표현. It's available for pre-order now at the following websites: 교보, Yes24, Intopak, and Aladdin. If you miss pre-ordering, you can buy it in stores the first week of July. Today, I'd like to introduce some expressions you can use when you meet somebody you haven't seen for some time. You can ask the question you heard in the dialogue. How are you? How are you? How are you? This is a basic way to greet somebody in a formal way and ask how they are feeling. So it's useful. Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? However, this question can sound too serious when talking to a close friend. To make this question more casual, just add doing to the end of it. How are you doing? How are you doing? How are you doing? This is a way to ask how they are currently feeling. It's also good to change out hello for hey or hi to match the casual setting. Hey, how are you doing? Hey, how are you doing? Last is an expression Americans use when they meet somebody after a long time. Long time no see. Long time no see. Here, the grammar is simplified so that it's fast and easy to say. This is the common way to express this sentence. It's been a long time since we've met. It's been a long time since we've met. Long time no see. Long time no see. I hope I was able to help you fill your English gauge a little more with real expressions that Americans use. You can learn even more useful daily expressions in my book, 원어민게이지 100% 살이는 스펜서쌤의 미국 영어, which is available for pre-order now at the following websites: 교보, Yes24, Intopak, and Aladdin. If you miss pre-ordering, you can buy it in stores the first week of July. Please show my book a lot of love. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!